We're calling this the pillowcase threshing technique. The seed heads go in the pillowcase, close the end with clothespins, smash with gloved hands for about a minute, do the twist for about a minute, move into a bucket, and winnow. Any seed heads that still have seeds get run through again. If you like this sort of thing, come on out to the forums at permies.com, where we talk about threshing grain, homesteading, and permaculture all the time.